Hello, I'm Dr. Mala and I'm an ophthalmologist and a cornea specialist working at Premier Neuro and Eye Care Center located in ISRO Layout, Bangalore South. LASIK is a laser eye surgery mainly used to correct the refractive errors or the focusing errors of the eye. As the name suggests, LASIK means laser-assisted intrastromal keratomyelosis. Here, the laser, to be more specific, excimer laser, is used to mold the shape of the cornea. The cornea is a transparent tissue of the eye, which is mainly important for your accurate vision. It has a very high refractive power of the eye, and hence, any laser that is used to mold the shape, we can correct the refractive errors of the person. The farsightedness, the cornea is molded to become more flatter. A thin superficial flap is created on the cornea and the exposed stroma is now subjected to laser. The laser now removes or evaporates the tissues at a microscopic level and molds the shape of the cornea at a very high precision level. The central part of the cornea is flattened in correction for myopia. The peripheral or the paracentral area is flattened and the central portion is then steepened when we correct hypermetropia.